Hello, I. In this video, we are going to see how to do these three operations: cut, copy, and paste. Okay, we have folders here, and let us perform these three operations on these folders only. You can perform on any file or document or anything, even on softwares. Okay, whatever we are having also. So let us perform this copy paste. Okay, copy paste and cut. Okay, let us select this one mask, okay, folder number 4, give right click on it and go to the copy, and then go to the Telugu folder. Okay, nothing is there. You give right click on it and you see paste, click on the paste. So we got here the fourth folder, that is mask folder. Okay, we are also having the mask folder here and also in the Telugu folder. So this is how the copy is going to be done. And let us do, yeah, this is what copy and paste actually. See, this is copy and paste. Okay, two operations are done. Okay, we are copying here, we copied here and then pasted in this. So this is copy and paste. And how to do the cut operation. Okay, for example, I'm going to perform on this one. Give the right click on it, go to the cut. Okay, and select same Telugu and here paste it. Okay, you got here English third folder, and observe here, there is no third folder, which means cut means the folder is going to be permanently moved from one place to another place. Okay, it is not possible to see the folder, okay, in previous place. That is what we have to clearly identify here. So yeah, let us do copy once again. I'm selecting this Hindi, give right click on this folder, go to the copy, and then open Telugu folder and click on, give right click here and then paste, select the paste option. See, we got, by pasting, okay, we got these three folders here. So I hope you got some idea also. And in keyboard also we can do copy by using Ctrl C, okay, and then paste by using Ctrl V, Ctrl plus V, and then cut by using Ctrl and X. So I remember these three shortcuts: Ctrl X for cut, Ctrl C for copy, Ctrl V for paste. Okay, so this is all about copy, paste and cut. Thank you all.